Welcome back to another episode of DIY Golf Car Garage. Today we're continuing working on our 2010 Club Car Precedent. And today we're going to be changing out the rack and pinion style front steering gearbox. So let's grab some tools, grab the car, and get started. Okay, here we are on the front of the car. We've already got the bumper and all that removed so that we can actually see what we're doing. The first thing we want to do is underneath the tie rod ends, there's supposed to be a little cotter pin. We want to take some pliers and go ahead and remove both cotter pins. This car just happens to not have any. So what we're going to do next is go ahead and take this bottom nut off and hold the top one so we can get these off the spindle. Might not could tell, but there's a bolt right up here on this yoke. What I've already done is went ahead and pre-lubed that with WD-40, trying to get that set a little bit, because this yoke does go into splines, and the longer we let it set with WD-40, the easier it is going to be to get off. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and take this bolt out. Now to remove the mounting bolt. Now I can turn this yoke, making sure that the steering wheel is straight up and down as if I was driving forward. Take me a large screwdriver and pry the yoke off the splines, which came off real easily thanks to all the WD-40 that we used. Now let's go get this thing cleaned up, get the car cleaned up and ready to put right back on. Okay. It's amazing what a little warm, soapy water and a little shot of WD-40 will do to make it look like a brand new one. Now, if you are replacing your steering with a brand new steering section, one couple things you want to do. Make sure your bellows are the same length. That way you'll get it pretty close to straight, just like you had it. Second, with a measuring tape or some type of measuring instrument, measure the distance between the jam nut and the beginning of your threads on both sides when you replace your ball joints. This will help you get a lot closer to your toe end being right, which will really help in the end. So, I got this cleaned up. Let's go put it on the car. Okay, when putting this back together, you're gonna make sure you put the yoke on first. Now this yoke has got a flat spot back where the bolt goes. Just go set that, align your splines, and we'll go ahead and push that in. Okay, now that we got this back on, we can start putting our bolts back in to hold this in place. Now we can put the bolt in where our yoke is. Now for the spindle and tie rod mounting. And we're done. Well, I hope today's episode showed you how to change out the steering section on a 2010 Club Car Precedent was helpful. Don't forget, the last thing we need to do is to go ahead and do your toe in. That's another video. But for today, have any questions or comments, leave them below. Don't forget to subscribe, and once again, thank you for visiting us here at DIY Golf Car Garage.